Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to delete any unwanted part of or unnecessary part of any video in Camtasia. So for this, so let's suppose you have selected any video for your editing, right? So let's suppose this is the video which you are looking to edit. So that's, I'm just simply showing this for sake of example, right? You can see I'm just dragging and okay, set this video, and I'm scaling the video in okay, right? Now you can see this is a almost 2 minutes video, right? And now let's say that if I just stretch my timeline, now you can see this is actually audio. Okay, this is actually an audio file or a music video, you can say. So this is a music video which is taken from audio library on YouTube. Now you can see that the wave, right? Audio wave. So the audio is basically end right here, and rest part of the video have like nothing at all. So let's say this is the unwanted part, and this is the part which I don't want to keep and I want to delete it. Now you need to do is you need to press S, or you can see that split icon. Just take a look at my mouse cursor. So, okay, so if you click on that, now you can see the rest part of the video is splitted. Okay, so now you can just simply press delete button on keyboard, and here you can see the part is deleted and gone. Okay, so you can do the same thing if you think that when you starting the video there is unwanted part during starting of the video. You can do the same thing, click on split and select the video, delete it, right? Now you can just drag the video to left side, and you can just render your video if you want. Okay, so in this way you'll be able to split and delete unwanted part of any video in Camtasia 2022.